Away they race and best into stride right through in the center. Systemic Risk came out on top. Coming through for the lead, though, Mintaka Bell on the inside and Goldmine Glory and zipping around them. It's going to be Awesome Flight and Mazakeen sweeping up to make a line of four. Systemic Risk drops back to be fifth, then Golden Garter, We'd Be Happy. Monastery Lane is deep on the track, second last, and at the tail of Rami's Flatter early. And it's been pressured up front. Narrowly on the lead, Mintaka Bell racing three wide. Awesome Flight splitting them. Goldmine Glory, then came Mazakeen. Golden Garter has a nice trail, and Systemic Risk coming back into it well. A length and a half, Monastery Lane finding stride nicely. And then came We'd Be Happy, a long last as they turn as Arami's Flatter. Some went pretty wide here at the top of the home stretch. And out in front is Mintaka Bell, taken on by Goldmine Glory. Monastery Lane deep on the track, winding up within the set of Systemic Risk. And they've come through with We'd Be Happy, a line of three. Monastery Lane is deep on the track, but We'd Be Happy is coming as well. We'd Be Happy bounding through to the front with Monastery Lane, and We'd Be Happy on the inside, fighting plenty. We'd Be Happy wins the final race, three quarters Monastery Lane. Three to Systemic Risk third, Golden Garter fourth, and fifth was Goldmine Glory, 1.837.
Thank you.